After the Second World War, America achieved a level of growth and prosperity unimaginable just a few years earlier. But the Cold War and its nuclear threat lurked always in the background, and the human race found itself haunted by the specter of instant annihilation. Millions of white Americans began to move to brand new, safe suburbs. The cities and the people of the inner cities were left to fend for themselves. There was a growing frustration in the black community as young men returned once again from defending freedom abroad to confront discrimination at home, while a new plague, narcotics, swept through black neighborhoods, dimming hopes and destroying lives. Jazz music would reflect it all. Jazz had always involved risk. To create art on the spot, to step forward and express oneself, had always meant taking enormous chances. But now, for some young musicians, the time seemed right for freeing jazz from what they considered the tyranny of popular taste, building a new musical world in which only their virtuoso talents would matter. The new music that had been incubating during the war was intricate, fast-paced, and filled with danger. A perfect mirror of the complicated world from which it sprang.